This Denver man was driving when he saw a man walking directly into oncoming traffic. That's when the driver stopped his car, walked over to help the blind man onto the curb, and walked him to the bus stop 20 feet away.